turned my radio on. I just wanted to hear some good music, something that would lift my spirit. Something good. Something soothing and refreshing to lift me up.
Guarantee to set me free.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I picked up my Bible and I turned to 1 Samuel chapter 16 in the 23rd verse. And it ministered to me. It said, and it came to pass, when the evil spirit was upon Saul, and Saul sent for David, then David took a harp and he played it with his hand. So Saul was refreshed, and the evil spirit departed from him. I received that for me. It was the anointing. That's what I want to hear, something with the anointing. Something that'll lift my spirit. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Play.
Sounds so good, sounds so good. Guaranteed to set me free, yeah. Play it for me, baby.
Play. Don't want to hear no noise. Something fresh.
Well.
Come on with it, Ben. That's what I'm talking about.
As it reads in the 23rd chapter of Psalms, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. I'm in the flock.
Thank you.
decision.
Said, these words are your gift to New Orleans.
Be blessed, my brother. Be blessed, my sister. Be blessed wherever this life leads you. Let me encourage you. Let me speak life.
I just wanted to hear some good music, something that would lift my spirit. Something good. Even more than me.
know I'm praying for much too much, but could you send back the only man she loved? I know you don't do it usually, but dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my father again. Every night I fall asleep, and this is all I ever dream.